Get ready up.
Is there a company or a good Samaritan?
What's up?
Yeah, let me get a sip of that Hennessy.
All right,
nice.
Ready on the right.
Back in the days I was the roughest of the rugged raw, hardcore. I used the dialogue of grammar in the jam. I was the first to represent Prince the Faithfully. Was I undercover, supreme up in the clan. Causing trouble on the microphone. Now leave that mic alone or Ulysses will send that body home. Believe me, when I unloaded the track exploded, was no one left my ticket voted, so I got promoted. You know how it is, rappers want respect. Record companies the only one to check. Shell my album for a couple of seasons. For no good reason, hop a nigga in the wind. Now thinking of my career, I had to rebuild the structure. That couldn't be fucked, would never be corrupted. All I had was my bollocks and my word. I still have my nerve and this heart in my words.
Ready,
I say close my eyes, the world just passes me by. You ask me no questions, niggas, I tell you no lies. I hooked up with Ice-T, when no many you talk. My relationship with wannabe had left me feeling sore. How could I be so blind? I guess I live with loyalty. I never heard a word about a royalty. Heard my record on the next man's track. For those that know the track was I had to serve you by hijack. It was about that time Supreme got dropped from the team. And I couldn't believe me if it's making all the cream. My attitude was like, fuck it, I'll make it as a soloist. The dopest vocalist, now I got to cope with this. Pen to paper when I make no mistake. When I shake, produce a track, I'll never have to wait. People all over the world send me letters of support and show me love. I'm showing them love back, I'm hijacked.
Give me another sip of that Hennessy, yeah? Blaze and chill out. You know what I'm saying?
Ready up.
All the people
ready up,
that know.
Ready up.
On the down low.
Ready up.
So many rappers, talkers, villains. Claiming killing after killing when they blaze the chillin'. But when your badness stops, the next bad man's badness starts in parts where you don't know the aftermath. See, and I seen niggas rock for jewels, stuck up with tools, treated like fools. That's why they come with their entourage of bodyguards, hired limousines, lean up on the lean green. But life ain't always what it seems. Sharpie bastards hustle over scams and schemes. Playing gangster in the video and getting hyped up for killing up in the studio. I can't do the crime, never serve the time. Still one of those is a killer in the rock. But can't back it up when push comes to shove. When niggas have got a tool and telling you shut the
ready
fuck
on
up.
The right. Ready on the right.